encouraged to adopt the southpaw stance simply because it is so awkward.
Practically cheating. Good left hand there from Rigondeaux. Sharp. No telling his punches. He doesn't move the hand before he throws it.
Well, what's happened here? He's gone. The fight's over. The left hand from Rigondeaux. That has resulted in a broken jaw, and as soon as they spotted that fact, they pulled him out.